Last time on Shovel Knight, I won. I did the refights. I win. Oh, that's awesome. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. You wouldn't leave us hanging here, would you? Look at that. Okay, so there's one where there's a... It's like... I think this had two blocks, right? And then I had to jump. Now we're hopping from what? I stopped walking. I stopped. I didn't move forward. How did I fall? I should just jump everything. I should just jump everything. This is like the easiest thing and I can't do it. I feel so bad. And after this, there's probably gonna be like falling blocks that appear and disappear like this. Gonna land on one, it's just gonna fucking cave in. I'm not taking any chances. One of these blocks isn't gonna come up and I'm gonna fall. Oh my god, I made it. Checkpoint! Yes! Yes! Could you imagine if that thing broke? I'd be so pissed. I'd be so mad. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Yeah, it's fantastic. Shield Knight, come with me. Let us leave this place. What? How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So have you come to slay me, Knight? To avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes. See how fearful I am. Okay. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. Okay. I don't need a blade to fight evil, Shield Knight. I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me. But I won't stop you from trying. Please, let us dance together into the abyss. Oh, what the fuck? No! Balls, please. Go, balls, go. Oh! No! Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, don't shovel that shit, Shovel Knight. Oh! Ow. That didn't do anything for me. Oh. I control that. Alright. Alright. Well, I'm fucked. Oh, I got my land back. Thank you. So this is Shield Knight, huh? Doesn't look anything like Shield Knight at all. Throwing that out there. Oh my god. And that's how I die. That was it? That was the way I died? Fuck, man. Alright. Now we dance for real, alright, Enchantress? I fell down the one hole. The one small-ass little crack that I could have landed on, I fell on it. What? What? No! Now I got 33 bucks. I'm gonna end up with nothing. Fuck me, man. This boss. Okay. And it's not like I can just use a potion either, because if it doesn't help if I instantly die from falling. So there's no point. I'm not running out of health, I'm just eating shit. Yeah! Go, little green ball, go. Yeah, thank you. Well done. Can I have another one of those? Thank you. Much appreciated. Jesus! Fix it, yes. Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck ever, game? What the fuck ever? Don't pull that shit. Don't do that shit. Don't do that shit. Come on. Yes. Yes. Oh. You bitch. Yes, Shield Knight. Oh, I gotta catch her again. I'm doing flips and shit. You caught me. If only I had known. I would have come sooner. Holy shit. You knew I was still there. Even though it seemed hopeless, you never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you until the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh no. When the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreck havoc on everything. Unless we stop it. Unless we stop it, we can destroy it for good here and now. But we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight. Let's fight together like old times. Now stay close to me. Okay, can I heal real quick though? Let me just... Okay. Can I just like... Yeah. What do I do? Oh. Let me go back up there! What the fuck with this? Oh my god. What the fuck was that, Shield Knight? Yeah, protect me. I'm not getting high enough, Shield Knight. You have to do better. Shield Knight fucked me over in this fight, damn it. I'm dead, I lose. I lost. I fucking lost. No. Ah. Oh. After all of that. Oh, I just start here, though. I just start here. It's okay, because I just start here. I was gonna say I lost my fucking chalice to this shit. Shield Knight, protect me from this fucking shit. My god, Shield Knight. You gotta stay up higher than that. Sooner, longer, whatever. Shield Knight, you're not protecting me. You're not protect, thank you. Oh my god, how do you defend from that, dude? Huh. Jump again. Never mind, I'll do it myself. Because apparently Shield Knight is absolutely useless right now. Shield Knight, please. Can you jump somewhere that helps, rather than somewhere that doesn't? That doesn't help. And you left me, Shield Knight. Why? You little bitch! Oh my god! No! Oh! Well, I'm dead. Yeah. Shield Knight isn't good. Shield Knight doesn't know how to fight. Shield Knight needs to learn how to jump where I am, not where I'm not. I may have found the strategy to defending against that. What the hell was that, Shield Knight? What the fuck? I still got hit. You suck at your job, Shield Knight. You suck. You're terrible. Yeah, that's really good timing. All the way over there? Nice. I don't want to die, Shield Knight. That's the whole idea of this. Come on. How about you just throw me your giant shield and let me use it? I feel like that's a better idea. Oh, good. No, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, we only lost 2 health this time. We're doing good. Oh, the dodge. The dodges. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm learning the pattern. I'm learning. Very, very shortly. Very short-lived learning, but I'm learning. Yes! No, come back. The Enchantress is fucked. I don't like how you can't bounce on those. I feel like I should be able to bounce on them. Yes, 2 more hits. This is it. This is it right here. Yes! It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go. I didn't get to read the last part of that. Shield Knight! Black Knight! Thank goodness you are here, Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. I will tear you apart. Or it will tear you apart. Oh, that was like a sexual thing. I'm so happy. I gotta see you both one last time. Shield Knight. Go take Shovel Knight to save him. Promise me you'll save him. Alright. Well, guys, I think we did it. Oh my god, we did it. 6 hours later, we fucking did it. Ugh. We didn't get all the music, but for not knowing where any of it was, I think we did pretty alright. Rifle King returns. I'm actually really interested to know how many times I have died in this playthrough, so I can't wait to edit this and count, because it's gonna suck. 6 hours of death counts, but I guess we'll see. Yeah, this game was pretty fun, though. I guess thoughts on the game while the amazing ending sequence happens. With the awesome music. I like the music a lot. Music is definitely one of the best parts about this game. The levels are very, very difficult when not knowing what to do. Like, if playing this blind was honestly probably not the best idea. Just because I was playing it blind and didn't really know what I was doing. I think that if I played this game a second time, now that I know the level layouts and I know kind of everything I need to do within the game, I feel like I would have a much easier time playing through this game. Where the fuck was all that treasure? Jeez. Crazy. Anyway. Yeah, I feel like I would have a much easier time playing through it a second time, which is good. It's a lot like Mega Man in that sense. Not with the bosses, though. The bosses are definitely like green ball to victory, hack and slash kind of things. Yeah, it was a very fun game. It was very good. I liked it a lot. I died a lot, but I liked it a lot. I mean, if I didn't, I wouldn't have played it for 6 hours straight and beaten it in one go. I would have been like, you know what? I'm gonna go take a break. But I didn't do that. But yeah, I'm probably gonna do a second playthrough of this. Just to see how much better I am the second time than the first time. I'm very curious to know. I'm very curious to know. Is it not over? Oh. It's bringing me to my campsite. Thanks, Black Knight. Save at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Alright, Black Knight. Black Knight wasn't that bad of a guy after all. He was fighting for the same thing that I was. And we got the feat. We got the credits rolling. First off, but we got the feat, which is pretty good. So yeah, this was a pretty good game. I don't really know what else to say. Other than I liked it. And then I'm probably going to do a second playthrough of it. Other games that I'm starting up on the channel were Mega Man. That's probably gone up before this, though. Because I'm pretty sure that's going to be uploaded. That's probably going to be uploaded before this. I don't know. We'll see. I might do this then, Mega Man 2, but Mega Man 2 is going up. Final Fantasy 5 is definitely going up, either alongside this or after, or before this. And, yeah. I'm also thinking of playing through Super Mario 3D Land, because I got that recently, and it's actually not that bad, and I am much better at Mario games than I am at this. So I feel like I need to redeem myself a little bit and play a game that isn't butt-fuckingly hard. But yeah, this game was pretty good. It was pretty good. The music is definitely the best part so far, though. And the collectibles. I like how there's a lot of collectibles. Not a lot of games do that anymore with the collecting. Or they overdo it and it's like, go collect all of it. Like, Dragon Ball Z, for example. The Dragon Ball Z game I'm playing right now? Holy fuck. Raging Blast 2 has so many collectibles. They're all, like, it's not like you have to go search for them, but there's so many of them. I feel like it's overdone. But yeah. It would be cool to see a sequel of this game. But I don't know if that'll ever happen. Or a game much like this. And of course we got the Kickstarters. All the Kickstarters. Another game that I kind of want to play for the channel is The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, just because I haven't played a Zelda game in a long time. I feel like it would be a good idea to go play that again. My digging log, what? Cool. So I died at least once in every stage. That's at least 100 deaths. Totalized loft, 140. Total haul is 144,660. Total gold lost, 27,877. Time played, 5 hours and 42 minutes. Roughly 6 hours is pretty good. And total item completion is 91%. Holy shit. That has never been that high in a game. The first time through for me. Not without a guide, at least. God damn. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making the game. Hot damn, though. That was pretty good. 91%. Shield Knight! Where'd your shield go? Shield Knight's like double my size. Just throwing that out there. I'm a very short knight, apparently. Or she's a giant. Because Black Knight is also pretty short. The end. Good shit. Good shit. And then it just boots us back to the title screen, I guess. That's cool. So I guess when we come back... Well, I guess not really come back. I'll probably just start a new game entirely. Look at that. Look at that. I literally... The only thing I was missing was music sheets. Oh, what? There's a new game plus. Alright, cool. So I'll start... There'll be a new series... That'll start up. That's a new game plus, continuing from this one. So, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys really enjoyed this game. I know I did. I will be doing a new game plus of it, so stay tuned for that. And as always, have a fantastic day.